Great worship leader.
And Ben, you got a sore neck.
Yeah, it's really bad. I was just had my hand on my neck when you did that.
Is this from holding guitars in your neck?
All the weight.
Yeah, this is very important. This is that. See, some people aren't healed. Not because Jesus doesn't want to heal them, but because they don't understand how to receive his healing. It's so simple. See, sometimes we think that if we come to the front and we, oh, we'll get the prayer now, I'm going to help God, I'm going to, God, you're going to heal me. Oh, God, you're going to. You know what? Jesus has already paid for it at the cross.
Man.
It's a gift. So we're going to learn to receive it like a little child. Says, relax.
Hallelujah.
See, Jesus, I just received this like a little child. And when I pray, just relax, Ben. See, the first reflex is put your hands like this to start to get this bravery. They just like, think about curry. Oh, this might sound crazy, but see, sometimes we need to disengage our logic.
Yes.
If we get it as well, I'm going to receive from God, right? Just relax. Just let God touch you. And so, where's the pain, Ben?
Yeah, it's still through my neck.
Okay.
Now, I just say to him, just relax, and I'm just going to pray. Christ has taken us on the cross already. Let's just pray right now. Lord Jesus, we ask you right now to heal Ben's neck. And we can pray in the name of Jesus. Okay, just try your neck now. How's that feeling?
Yeah, it feels good.
Thank God?
Yeah.
Give a lot of hand, everybody. God bless you, guys.